Corrupt a man's heart with a gift. That's how you find out who you're dealing with.